It's RV10K. How everybody doing? Yeah, I know you're probably wondering what's with the hat. I just enable brush mirror for this video. It's very self-explanatory. Now stop asking. I could wear a hat if I want indoors, even if the place hot. Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, so basically what we're doing today is reacting to a new video that Childish Gambino, if you know who that is Donald Glover. If you still know who that is Stephen Glover's son. If you still know who that is, well, just Google it. If you get internet for watch me, you could Google the man. Now stop asking.
Why asking so much questions today, man?
Yeah, so basically we're gonna just react to this video. This is America, cause it was trending on YouTube, and if something trending, you gotta keep up with the trends, isn't it? So let's just do this. Wait, just before we get into it, I just got laugh ball at people body. Me know if in my future I can ball me head, but when people ball the head like this, you could literally see the reflection of the roof off of this man. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking. But it's true though.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now.
You see they drag the man dead body in the background, right? Everybody just ignore. They just ignore the fact that the man just get shoot the head. Anyhow, they just watch the rest.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah.
Exactly. Police be tripping now. Police. People can't even drive wrong and drive up and down the road without a license. Car police be tripping. If I want to drive up and down the road without a license, I should be able to do the right. Car police be tripping on. Tripping on. Tripping on. On?
This is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, I'm.
Oh, I understand that. He get his straps, which is the guns, and he got to carry it. Meaning he got to harm himself because he's a black man. Yeah, but I understand him, buddy.
Go into this. Yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, I'm so cold like.
Oh, you heard the next bar? I gotta get the bag, like the dead body, like we just put dead people in, because he gonna shoot them up. Or you gonna get the pad, meaning the other way around, somebody gonna get the bag for Ian. I think this with me. Anyhow.
Yeah, I'm so dull, yeah. We gon' blow like, yeah.
Oh, the choir coming now. All friendly in front of the choir, expect he would like you know, like in church when there's getting solo, he just grab an AK-47 and just obliterate the choir. Like, seriously, y'all ain't got no respect for choirs in the US. What's the deal with the buddy?
Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
Hey, the camera angles in this video.
Hey, I'm so fitted.
Hey. That dance moves are good.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
I'm so pretty.
This is selling. That's a tool. Yeah. On my Kodak. Black. Ooh. Ooh, know that.
Yeah, know that.
Yeah.
Get it, get it.
Work it.
Yeah. 100 bands, 100 bands, 100 bands.
Oh, there's a sign. See everybody run away. You know something bad gonna happen because you do this. The Myers that look hard. I gotta grow here like
America. I just checked my follow and listen. You motherfucker.
See though? Man just paused like. And then smoky blunt like a sad man, buddy. Not that I condone smoking or whatever, it's still bad for your health. But when people like be like,
it does look hard, buddy. It does look hard.
That's on me.
Get your money, let me. Get your money, let me. Get your money, let me. Get your money, let me.
Get down.
Oh, you're going to dance. It looks like you're good. Yeah. Hey. Maybe I could dance, dude. Oh, I hear the part when they're saying you don't talk about it. That could be like the gun violence in the US. Cause this would have shown in this video majority. Cause if you realize, like, I don't really try to get into politics, but compared to how Obama used to talk about gun violence and mass murders and these things on a large scale, I hardly seen Donald Trump or any other person in Congress doing it nowadays. Like the sheriffs and them must talk about it, but once it ain't coming from like the president, like way up, it's like everybody just ignoring the fact that people getting murdered in the country, like what's all about? He focusing on the wrong things like North Korea and war and all of the, but what happening about the domestic violence in the country? Anyhow, I live in Guyana, so we don't really get them things. We ain't got stress, G. We ain't got stress. Even though we get mass shootings, but not on such a large scale like the US. The camera angles though. The man just zoom it out and zoom it. Hey. Now he's running. The police running behind him. It gotta be there. It's a real good. White people running behind me, wow. Why you think white people running behind me? Because in the US, the white people outnumber like a black person. I think demographics shows that. Like since back in slavery days, we outnumber them. But currently in the US, they outnumber us. So it's like whatever they say go. Cause it's like hard for black people to get jobs or whatever. But this is not really my concern because I'm a Guyanese. So if you're black in America, just be strong and watch me videos and subscribe and like. See marketing sense. Yeah, that was basically the reaction for for today. If you want to see more reactions like this, please suggest videos in the comment section, funny videos, scary videos, anything. And yeah, like, subscribe and share.